time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. Keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need a guide.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
My sister needs me.
Need to be on that truck before it goes.
Oh!
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it, really?
Not for sale.
Appa eppadi irukkaru?
Kettadhukku nandri.
Excuse me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid. Safe. Messing around.
And out. But they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something. Taking the long way.
Now I'll see why you're always late.
Just exploring our options. Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation. So just take a moment. Here's one. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time.
Agree.
I'll find the tusk. A salve's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Amazing landscape.
Hang on. Go on then.
Pink's not my signature color, but it works for them. You know they're pink because of the food they eat. If they go off their diet, they'll turn white.
What?
Wait here.
Sure, yeah. All right.
Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush!
Shit!
Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
Okay, we're clear.
Everything okay up there?
Yep, all good. I found the Tusk of Ganesh. Right. Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah. And there we go. You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work?
Sorry, I need a moment.
A shotgun.
I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for a sob.
Huh. I'll be right back.
Wait, what? What is this place?
You got me. What? What is it?
Monkeys.
What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token. That's loud. Another token for my collection. Can't hide from me. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you. Another Hoysala token for my collection.
Simple.
What have we got here? Hop in my pocket, little token. You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you. Hey, fancy a ride in my pocket? All right, let's see what you do. Oh! Fountains!
What's that song?
Not sure.
As long as it's not a bomb.
Don't think so. Shut off. Okay, guess this is a thing. Here for your amusement. Back you go. Got it. Still hear that sound.
Is there enough fountain?
Ah, back to where I started. I'm taking you with me. There you are. Finders keepers. Come join in on the fun. Thanks for waiting. As a wise old man once said, abra goddamn cadabra. And that makes 11. There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah.
What's happening?
We got a prize. A very nice prize indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home. If I don't keep it. Let's go see. Maybe there'll be something for you. Hey, look who's here. Huh? Thanks, Jane Goodall. Sorry, guys. Didn't bring any bananas with me.
Actually, monkeys don't really eat bananas.
Oh, come on. Really?
I mean, they can, but they don't in the wild. The Grey Langurs. I like the way their faces are ringed with hair. Whoa, hey!
That was amazing.
God.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident. Matches the symbol in the tower.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
That's very good.
Oh, well. Figured if we were looking for his task, I should read up on him.
Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him. Be right back. wanting to see me fall. I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise.
One sec.
Excuse me a moment.
Sure, yeah. All right. Sov's men might be around.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow. Spotted this on the tower, too.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Right. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world to convince him of his... I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
All right, bye for now.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Man. Glad I climbed that tower, eh?
Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense.
Huh?
goes. All right. I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
On the stairs down. What's left of them, anyway. Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bam.
Over here. We can swing across.
Okay. Ready?
You first.
Yeah. Look for a way up. There, look. You can see some structures beneath the falls.
You know what?
Go then.
Okay.
Come on up.
But only because you said please.
I didn't, actually. I thought you said Ganesh was the remover of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse and I chosen for Halibadu?
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little... Huh?
Oh, 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 oh.
Thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it?
Impressive. Oh. How do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
Really?
When are you going to be back here?
All right. Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us. Wow. Nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person? Incredible. It's our old friends, Harashirama and Ganesh.
Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
Well, it's not a fair fight. Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style. Through here.
Right behind you.
Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine.
I have my moments.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. There we go. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey. You sure you're good to go?
Good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit. Yeah, one sec. Just want one last look at this place. This is how it looked to the Persians before they invaded.
Ready?
Yeah.
What's so funny?
Kings ushered their people in. Okay. Looks like a stepwell. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do. Mind us. What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close. Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. We've got a car for them.
Right.
Here, I'll take this one.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller ears. Sort of a skull.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Mm. Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here. Totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up. Ugh. Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. In here, Nadine. Tastes great.
Hurry up! We need to catch up to the other.
I see him. Look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to
tree music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. This?
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. I brought this. Through here. Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there? Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. Ready?
I've got my eye on you.
It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
And bejeweled tusk.
Are the stairs going up?
Well, they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
Or until he finds us. See your way up?
Looking. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
The hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas.
You were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake. Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Ah! There's another crank up ahead. Yeah. drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, guess we're not done.
When the Hoi Salah want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. Three points of a trident, the light split into three beams, and Shiva's third eye.
You know about Shiva's third eye?
Yeah. Wisdom.
Mm-hmm. And destruction.
Yeah. Oh, hope it's wisdom.
Yeah, not with our luck. Huh. Not off to a great start.
Hold on. I've got an idea.
What are you doing?
Improvising. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Really?
Really?
So all that time in Asav's care and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asav the Kaiju one. Almost never talked shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this Hoi Salah crap.
Hoi Salah.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time. You were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I only thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it. Found the train tracks. Sort of. Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoi Salah ruins.
Oh, Nadine.
We're not on a first name basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Asav too. How'd you deal with the torture?
Oh. Hey, hey, careful!
Wow.
Holy shit.
Chloe!
You there?
It's okay. I'm okay.
I'm right behind you. That was close.
Hey, where's Sam? Oh, right. Forgot about that. Hey, thanks for not murdering Sam, by the way.
It might prove useful later.
Here goes nothing!
That was close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
I never would have found you without her help, okay?
Don't give her a reason to. Get in. See if there's something out there we can use.
I don't do it.
No, we don't. Come on, Tyler, I'll take it first.
I need to show us.
Just watch him.
Scouting ahead, Sam.
Get the rope for me.
You got it!
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me. I think we can squeeze through here. Really to the rail yard.
God, balls, she's alive. Nadine, she's over here.
Yeah. Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
The bracelet against that strut. You're doing just great down there.
Okay, ready.
You got it. Arms away.
Go.
All right, come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
Only man.
I can't do it. Oh, hey, I guess I missed that.
Look. Nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead. You can use mine.
I'm part of the rope club. I'm honored.
You got it! Come on! I'll pull you aboard!
I got it! Go get him, ladies! Oh, shit!
Good luck, mate.
Think he'll be all right?
Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Stop then.
Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now.
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up.